5 miles now, heading towards Sandebok, the first corner. Brake quite early because it's very bumpy. Break the car through the tight apex. Hard on the throttle, climbing the hill towards Massenet. Threading the car between the barriers at 175 miles an hour. Over the crest and begin to slow the car down. Watch for the barrier on the left-hand side. 100 miles an hour still through Casino Street. Bring the car right to miss the worst of the bunch. Heavy braking into Mirabeau. He's got the right front. We've drifted wide, missed the apex, but early on the throttle, he recovers the situation. Full lock for the 37 mile an hour hairpin. Now we have to climb across the pavement to minimise the corner angle. Then a little straight, then into the 48 corner, just 65 miles an hour. And the long Monaco tunnel ahead of us, with a sharp right peak in the middle, but it's absolutely flat out at 180 miles an hour, bursting into the sunshine. Find this treacherous braking zone down into the chicane. Wonderful traction through the exit. Jason Button, Pinders on the left-hand side, up 150 miles an hour before to back, 110 through the apex, so close to the barrier, the first part of the swimming pool. Wonderful commitment. Now the final exit of the swimming pool, driving the car hard on the throttle for best grip. Straight line braking into Rascas, push the front into the corner, try not to hit the barrier. Burst on the throttle towards the Anthony Nose, going to the final turn, drops away from you. It's the 20th career pole position.